Dear followers, welcome to this video. Let's have a quick and general overview on the latest CyberLink PowerDVD 16. Leave us comments below to improve our next video guide. CyberLink PowerDVD is a professional media player used to play back your favorite media, collect them inside your customized playlists, or watch them on TVs by using an awesome TV interface. Let's quickly look at all you need to know to start using this software for the first time. We are also offering a free copy of this amazing software. Write a comment below telling us why you would use PowerDVD for your own media player. The giveaway will finish at the end of December 2016. When you open PowerDVD, you will see a big welcome screen where you can choose between the two different main interfaces. The PC mode, used to browse and watch your media by using a computer interface, and the TV mode, that is optimized to be used with TVs. Let's start with the PC mode. PowerDVD is divided into several sections, all listed on the extreme left. These are used to browse for your content, in both offline and online locations. Media library is the main section used to pick and start watching media, such as videos, pictures and music. Use Movies TV to start watching videos and TV shows. At the very top you have several tabs. Movie Info lists several top videos such as the latest film trailers under Hot Movies, the most watched, collected or rated videos, and also popular TV shows and top celebrities' biographies. Movie Discs is used to play any media by reading any DVD or Blu-ray disc inside a selected drive. Under Movie Library, you find all your own videos, such as the new ones, the most recent ones, or the videos you haven't watched yet. The TV Shows tab lists all your own TV shows, collected in their own seasons. When you double-click on a season, all its episodes will be shown. When you browse for your own videos, you can see a small circle next to the media name. This is used to indicate if you watched it fully. If it is yellow, it means that you haven't watched it. If it is halved, you have started watching it but you didn't finish it. And if it is completely dark, it means that you watched it all. Under Media Library, on the left, use Videos, Photos, and Music to browse for other media. Under Videos, you find all your own videos ready to be played. Under Photos, you can check and preview your favorite images. Under Music, you can browse for your full list of music. Use the first two tabs on top to group music by artists or by albums. Or use the last tab to browse from the full list. All these sections under Media Library show the content contained inside a default computer folder defined inside PowerDVD. You can check the folder by right-clicking on a media and going to Locate on Disk. You can also add or edit the folders that PowerDVD must read to look for your media. If you click on the plus button next to Media Library, you can check the list of the folders for each kind of media. Movies and TV shows, videos and photos, and music. To add your custom folder, just click on Add Folder at the very bottom. Browse for it and this will be added in the list above. For example, if you add a new folder where all your photos are located, once this is added in the list, all its photos will appear under the Photos section in the respective folder. You can select the folder by using the arrows above or by double-clicking on it. If you begin to have a lot of media, you can use the search bar on the far left. Use the refresh button to keep all the media content updated inside PowerDVD. To search for media that is not contained inside the media library, you can go to My Computer and use PowerDVD to browse inside your own computer folders and hard drives. From PowerDVD, you can also watch media from online sources. You can use CyberLink Cloud to connect to your own CyberLink Cloud account, and pick and watch media directly on PowerDVD. Whereas, use online video to watch videos from YouTube and Vimeo. You can sign in with your personal accounts by clicking on the key icon. PowerDVD offers a great playback experience. When you double-click on videos, pictures or music, These will open on the main interface with its player at the bottom. Depending on the kind of media, the player shows different buttons. When playing videos, you can use video enhancements to improve their appearance by making it even better than the original quality, by improving contrast, brightness, and color. If you play back a DVD, you also have the menu control that you can use to come back to the main DVD menu. Next to it, you have another button through which you can import and use ready subtitles, change the main language, and even make snapshots. You can also add and use bookmarks to save specific points on the video timeline. Also, you have two important markers, exactly at the beginning and at the end of the video. These are used to select the part of the clip to watch. For example, if you fix the first marker on an instant of time by clicking and dragging it, and you exit from PowerDVD, when you play back the same video again, you will start right from the fixed marker. Next to the player, you have other options. Use the zoom button and its bar to regulate the zoom on the clip. If you want to go full screen instead, use the full screen button on the right. If you want to play 3D videos, you can enable the three dimensions by clicking on the 3D button. When you preview images, the player starts a slideshow by taking all the pictures linked to PowerDVD. You can check this list by clicking on the second button to the left. The slideshow follows duration and effect settings under the Slideshow Preferences button. Even more, you can use the Rotate buttons to rotate the current image by 90 degrees, or the Trash button to delete it. To share or export the current picture shown, click on the Share button on the far right. When you play back music, the player shows other options. First of all audio files are played in order. You can use the Shuffle button to randomly play back your songs without following any order. Next to it, there is also an audio equalizer, used to adjust the volume of each audio bandwidth. Inside PowerDVD, you can collect your favorite media in custom playlists. These collect multiple media, for example, the ones recently played or added. You can also create a personalized playlist by clicking on New Playlist. Then you can simply drag and drop your favorite media direct from your computer. Also, PowerDVD is able to connect and work with smart devices such as smartphones and TVs. Under Devices and Home Media, you can download and start using PowerDVD Remote that allows you to browse inside PowerDVD and play back by using your smartphone, just like a remote control. Or else you can download Power Media Player, which is used to download, stream and share from PowerDVD direct to your smartphone. Inside PowerDVD 16 is also available the new TV mode interface. This shows you all the features inside PowerDVD but through a TV adapted interface. You can open the TV mode from the welcome screen, or switch to it from the PC mode by going to Switch to TV mode in the top right corner. Also remember that you can check all the main and general settings for PowerDVD by going to the settings icons in the top right corner. These are all the amazing features inside PowerDVD 16. Leave us comments below if you want to win a free copy of this amazing software.